The Jacks return to Frost Arena for a crucial two-game homestand as they look to make it to the Summit League tournament for the second consecutive year. Riley sets middle, and a kill for Elise Winter. Outside to Burke, and Burke gets her first of the night. Van Ness sets, and it's blocked at the net by Andrews. Set middle for Thompson. Outside, and a kill. Riley skims the tape, and it's down for an ace. Back set, and a kill, and the Ruse take set one. There's a back set, good dig by Thompson, another good dig by Van Agdam. Riley sets for Burke, and Burke with another kill. Short serve for Riley, the Ruse read it right away, and it's blocked. Elise Winter there at the net. Side to Warren. Now Burke slams it home. Simon passes it over. And another kill. The Ruse are back to within one. Outside for Burke again. And it's out. And the Ruse somehow wins set two. Set outside to Raina Smith, and Raina Smith is blocked at the net by Sydney Andrews. Outside to Smith, and Smith is blocked. Elise Winter and Ella Thompson there. I think Winter's gonna get credited with the block. Backward free ball there, right up at the net. And Ella Thompson with another kill. Warren able to keep it alive. And Burke with the kill. I guess that's outside. Van Agdam. Tied up along the net. Good dig by Makovica. Burke sends it over and puts it down. And the Jacks are able to close out the set this time and take set three, 25-21. Against Kansas City at 1 o'clock from Fishback Soccer Park, and Van Agdam gets the Jacks on the board with the kill. Riley sets for Thompson, and Thompson puts it in. Outside Van Agdam, blocked again, kept alive by Schlimgen. Makovica sends it over. And a kill for Odyssey Warren. Whetstone the serve. Riley the set. And it's out of bounds. No touch, and it's out of bounds, and the Ruse have come into Brookings and won this match in four sets.